All right, this is a safe jump setup after Ultra 1 for Rufus, where Sagat can't tiger uppercut because it'll get blocked, and Rufus could do an instant overhead. So first, I'm going to show the safe jump that if Sagat tries to uppercut, Rufus can block, and then I'm going to show if Sagat tries to block high and then block low, he's going to get opened up by the neutral jump roundhouse. So take a look.